My name is Holly.
And hi, my name is Queen.
Welcome to GRCC. Today we will give you guys a tour around campus, so let's start it now.
We're going to start at the International Program Office. In here we have lots of departments like financing, advising, housing, and other stuff issues about international students. Building, and most of our math, science, technology classes are in here. Also, we have a math learning center on the third floor, so if students need help with math, they can go there and get a free tutor.
We are at the Technology Center. There are a lot of labs that are available for many subjects. Also, on the second floor, there are a lot of bureaus so that you can use for study, group work, and for another purpose. So let's check it out inside.
This is a living student center of the school. Inside you can find bookstore, cashier, cafeteria, game area, and other lots of activities. This is the bookstore of the school. In here the student can get book, student ID card, school supply, and snacks. This is the gaming area of the school. Students can come here to play games and relax after school. Center in here, they offer a lot of activities for both international and domestic students, like ocean shark trip, mountain reindeer, and also I think this is a good way for students, especially international, to participate and get info in school. Or English. a campus apartment on campus, so it's very convenient for you to sleep in here. Each of students have their own room in this housing, so they can share with other students, like both domestic and international. Besides that, this housing can offer lots of activities for students to participate in. So it's very convenient and good for you to get involved with the American community and learn more about this culture. And also, this is a great chance for you to make a new friend, learn English, and know more about American life. Welcome to the Campus Corner Apartments Community Room. In here, the students can come here to play games, watch TV, play piano, have some group meal with friends, and hang out with friends. Joining the campus Zoom with us today. I hope you will enjoy it. If you have any more questions, please email us at international@univer.edu. I hope to see you soon and goodbye.